I'm Gavin Bryars. I'm a composer, and I'm speaking in support of Dartington College of Arts and against the proposal to remove it from Dartington Hall and relocate the college's departments elsewhere. Please be aware that transporting in this way will simply mean the death of the college and all it stood for. And don't be deceived into thinking otherwise. The college is not just an institution in a very attractive part of rural Devon. It's also a place with an extraordinary international reputation. When I was at California Institute of Arts not long ago, people there often remarked that they'd modelled their educational philosophy on what they knew about Dartington. I stopped teaching almost 15 years ago to devote myself entirely to musical composition. It was only the approach of Dartington's music staff, all of whom are active at the highest level in creative or musicological work, that tempted me back again. In fact, there's nowhere else in the world, no other college, which could have tempted me. I'm horrified that the idea of uprooting one of the healthiest and most vigorous educational environments should ever have been considered, and I can't imagine that this is for educational reasons. I urge the college to explore with Dartington Hall all possible ways to find a solution, and there always is a solution, which will enable Dartington College of Arts to remain and flourish in Dartington.